students, now I will give you some subjects for listing and you have to list them from passage. Food items. Tell me which food items you see in passage. Peanut, sugar, butter, milk, sweet potatoes, beans. Everyday things. Going out for walk, clothes, handkerchief. Words related with studies. School, college, teach, laboratory. Good. Students, some events are given below. You should rearrange them in a proper order. Use the points to make a chart of life sketch of George Washington Carver. So these are the points. 1. Went to teach at the Tuskegee Institute in Alabama. 2. Lost his parents. 3. Was born in 1861. 4. Loved plants as a child. 5. People called him plant doctor. 6. Went from place to place to find a college. 7. Died in 1943. 8. Helped farmers in Alabama to make their soil rich. 9. Found many uses of peanuts and sweet potatoes. Let's start. Tell me one by one.
1. Mr. George Washington Carver was born in 1861 in America. 2. He lost both his parents when he was still a baby. 3. Carver loved plants even as a child. He took care of plants like his own child. 4. Hence, some people around the farm began to call the young Carver plant doctor. 5. Mr. Carver was a black American. Hence, many colleges did not take him. But Carver did not lose his heart. He went from place to find a college where he could study. 6. After few months, Carver went to teach at the Tuskegee Institute in Alabama. This institute was for black students. 7. That time, farmer grew cotton which was in demand, but cotton crop made the soil poor. Hence, Carver helped farmers in Alabama to make their soil rich. 8. Carver found many uses of peanuts. From peanut, he made sugar, ink, boot polish, colors, soaps, paper, tiles, butter, plastic, milk, etc. Total 300 things. From sweet potatoes, he made as many as 118 things. 9. The great scientist died in 1943.
Good students, you did a good job.